How's it going, guys? Tech here, and in today's video I will be testing Resident Evil Village on the M2 iPad Pro. This is the full console level game, not the mobile version, so you will need at least 15 gigs of storage and at least an M1 iPad to play. So before we begin, hit that subscribe button. Let's dive in and see how it performs.